presence in London.
It's a total disgrace. Mercenaries patrolling the streets. Threatening us.
You close to some skyscrapers.
That could be an open air prison. What happened to freedom, huh?
Uh-huh. Well,
what about you,
I hear you are looking for DedSec.
Wasn't sure you'd come knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
There is no time to dwell on the government's part in this. The real problem is what Albion are doing to this city now.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
Yes, it'll give people hope, symbolize their political power returning to them.
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Any suggestions?
A spider bot should do the trick.
This will wreck my day.
The path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to 6 mechanical legs than 2 human ones.
Sounds like fun. I like fun.
That should do it.
That was moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
Monuments mean a lot to people, and the clock tower is part of London's heritage. It's important to preserve it.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, it's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Thank you.